The football community is abuzz with speculation the AFL has decided on penalties against the Essendon Football Club. However, embattled coach James Hird remains defiant and says the club will fight any sanction that strips the Bombers of premiership points. Melanie Davies has been following today's developments.
Calm despite increasing pressure as the rumour mill runs rampant.
Our priorities has always been is clearing the players, and when they're cleared we'll go through the rest of it. At the moment it's about the players.
Speculation this was D-Day for James Hird quashed as he arrived at Windy Hill.
Staying on.
The captain adding to the denials.
That's the problem with rumours, mate. There's no facts to them.
It's been nearly a week since ASADA handed down its interim report. Leaks from the 400-page document allege Essendon players were given banned substances, and it's been speculated tomorrow could be the day the AFL announces its sanctions. A hefty fine, a loss of premiership points and draft picks, all potential penalties. After a closed training session, the Players Association met with the footballers. It believes individuals shouldn't pay the price.
Players come out of high school into footy clubs, and it's their job to put enormous trust and faith in those who have got a responsibility and an expertise to get these things right.
Whatever the time frame from the AFL's decision, Essendon officials are desperate for the issue to be resolved soon.
It goes to a number of things, not the least of which is the players and their families who are obviously concerned about outcomes from this report.
Controversial sports scientist Stephen Dank also bracing for a battle.
Are you going to take legal action against ASADA?
Oh, mate, there'll be plenty of legal action flowing, don't worry about that.
He remains one of the few people involved in the saga who has not given evidence to ASADA.
Melanie Davies joins us from Bombers headquarters at Windy Hill. Melanie, the AFL hasn't been able to shed any more light on all this speculation that's swirling around today.
No, Stephen, it hasn't. And with the interim report now in the hands of lawyers representing those tangled up in this complex web, there's no end in sight. Of course, this has been dragging on since February, but we understand the AFL will make an announcement regarding penalties in coming days, possibly as early as tomorrow. And if the governing body determines Essendon stepped outside the boundaries, sanctions will be handed down to the club first and then possibly individuals. At the moment, you get the sense this is going to get even messier and could very well end up in court.
Melanie Davies reporting from Windy Hill.